an extinct shark called the Helicoprion, had a circular blade of teeth. This bizarre structure was attached to the bottom part of the Helicoprion's jaw. But exactly how it was used and on what prey remains a mystery. Some experts think the coil was used to grind away the shells of swallowed mollusks, while others think the Helicoprion unfurled the coil explosively like a whip, spearing any unfortunate creatures in its path.